Okay, let's see what's going on here. That is true. That is also true. Pretty badass, Shion. That's probably true. Now that we thought in our head. Yeah, about her. She has crazy eyes. Of course she was. She did. Argument there. They're gonna tell me we can't trust Rena either. Although maybe we can trust her this round. So far it seems like we can. Moving on. I don't know, Keiichi, is there? That's probably the main reason why I freaked the fuck out on you, Shion. plus, he already knew anyway. Priest being Furude, Riga's father. Only the stuff that made it to the presses. Ooh, fun. Like what? That's a classic one. Not a bad thing to do. No. 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 That's the fucking point, Keiichi. That's the fucking point. Oh. They're clearly doing illegal things here. Kidnapped a child. A representative of the Ministry of... Oh. are an evil crime organization. Envisage that? Interesting choice of word. Into protective custody. Yeah, I'm pretty sure presage is not actually a word. Okay. That's for sure. We never saw the... Yakuza-era mass murdering side of her. Did let it drop, but for how long? Understood. Yes, about him. Oh. Ah. Oh, so keep your name out of it. That's fair. fair to me. She's a big log. Alright, good distraction. Yes. We don't actually in the village. Hope not. And once again, we're throwing stuff around. What is it? Hit me. Relieved. Except Father Kimiyoshi disappeared afterwards. I don't know how I feel about that.